Check out a truck that ended up upside down in North Houston. The Harris County Sheriff's Office says the man behind the wheel was part of a parking lot takeover last night near Highway 59 in Mount Houston. He and other people did some wild driving to show off for a crowd of people, but when police tried to break it up, the man took off, leading police on a chase. He eventually hit a light pole and flipped his truck. An ambulance took him to the hospital, but he will be okay. He's now charged with felony evasion.